Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of Samsung Galaxy A20. This video will also include the way that I fix the tempered glass onto the device, and when it comes to the package, inside you can find the device, USB cable, USB power adapter, a quick start guide and the warranty card, and SIM ejection pin. I bought this from one of the Vodafone shops in Melbourne. It costs about $200 here in Australia. This device has a Super AMOLED display with infinity V shape, and this one also has a dual camera and a octa-core processor. This device also supports 4G, and display size is about 6.2 inches. When it comes to the dual rear cameras, it has a 13 megapixel camera and a 5 megapixel camera. In the front, it has a 8 megapixel camera. And this device also has 32GB memory and 3GB RAM. Those are one of the main features that comes with this device. And another main thing is this device has a fingerprint recognition sensor on the back of the phone. For this price range, I think it's a good feature that comes with the phone. So, I think this is one of the best budget devices that comes from Samsung, especially with the fingerprint sensor. So guys, enjoy the rest of the video, and as I mentioned earlier, video also has the way that I fix the tempered glass onto the device, and I choose a tempered glass from Panzer, and I also bought a flip cover for the phone. I think using a flip cover that can add more security for the device. So guys, enjoy the video, keep subscribing, keep commenting, and keep liking the videos. See you soon with another vlog.